your sword, Vexasian swears to protect this tower.
Buongiornissimo, come andiamo? Io ho bestemmie, già lo vedi perché? Sta stronza è impossibile. Cazzo, quello normale devo usare, non quello speciale. Sì, abbastanza, poi è mica, è velocissima.
bosses work hard.
No matter what serving Holcomb.
Mamma Paura, che stronza che è. Minchia, fermati! Ed again, riproviamo la fase 2.
Thank you.
boss di merda. Intanto sei morto, stronza. Michinetto.
Save me.
È certo che ti salvo.
It hurts so much. I want to be free. Please.
What do we do? I don't know. I can't make this choice. I think she wants to live, but what will you do? You have to decide. You, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
Thank you. I was trapped for so long. So much torment. So much pain. Take my ergo. I will be with you to the very end.
Cosa vuol dire? Perché ho i capelli bianchi? Abbiamo un cuore, ragazzi. Abbiamo finalmente un cuore.
did do the right thing, didn't we? I trust you. Let's keep going.
Signore, abbiamo un D'Artagnan qui con noi che è morto anche abbastanza velocemente. Ma molto spesso o giusto ogni tanto, perché la stiamo controllando anche dal telefono e non sembrava, oddio. Ok, ragazzi, purtroppo ci dobbiamo interrompere qua perché devo andare a mangiare. Guardiamo giusto un paio di cose qua all'hotel e ci becchiamo questo pomeriggio col finale di Lies of P perché siamo addirittura d'arrivo. Ci manca da uccidere Seamus Magnum e poi in teoria finito,
Sorrow,
spero,
I must
ma
announce
non lo sappiamo. Quindi
Lady
vediamo dopo.
Antonia has passed away. As she entered immortality, she seemed at peace. Her face was calm, and she wasn't in pain. It is all thanks to you. Without your most difficult of choices, she would never have found such peace. As for me, I am bereft of emotion. My life, or what passes for it, has lost meaning. It feels like pain has swallowed me whole. Thus I plan to erase my heart and become an ordinary puppet. This will be my last conversation with you as Polendina. Despite how it ended, I thank you for the kindness, bravery, and beautiful moments you showed me. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Antonia is dead. She was sick, but her personality was so formidable. The hotel feels empty without her. I would have done everything I could to help with weapons. Damn it. I'm so tired of people I know dying. So you'd better not die. If you can't stay alive, I'm gonna beat you up. You're here.
the House of Anini.
Ah, the hotel seems truly empty now that Lady Antonia has departed. She was the closest person I had, you know? All that with my parents happened when I was just a child. These halls are truly cavernous now without her and her music. She was a terrific pianist before she fell ill. Now it's up to us to protect this hotel. Her home and ours. Losing someone never gets easier. I always will.
I want to give Alidoro's belongings.
Ok ragazzi, ci becchiamo dopo pranzo. Grazie mille e alla prossima. Ciao!